everybody, welcome back to another video. And today, we're going to be playing some more Spider-Man, Part 3. And to tell you guys the truth, I actually recorded a Part 3 and did, like, two missions. All that really happened was, like, you've talked to Mary Jane, and not really much. So you didn't miss that much. Anyway. Whew. Let me just change something. Alright, it's good. Okay. So, sorry if the audio is bad. I'm in trouble. But yeah. So right now, gotta go confront Shocker. So let's go. Let's go, boy! Jump. Very cinematic. Let's see what happens. Oh. That looks badass.
Hi, Herman.
Seriously?
I gotta follow him.
Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't wanna hurt you! You'll just slow me down!
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
Why do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking!
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level! Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions. Come on, Herman. At least talk to me so we can make it interesting. Herman? What? The only answer to Shocker now? Mr. Shocker?
Yeah, the audio's terrible. Hopefully I'll be able to fix it, but you have to bear with me this episode. How do we get in? Oh, here we go. Got him.
Gotcha. Now let's talk. Noted. Honestly, right. Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice.
Yeah, your choice. Oh, he's so hard to get. Sorry if that came out wrong.
Move, move, move!
Whoa. Oh, crap. What if I can do this?
I'm falling behind!
Shortcut. Come on, maybe this is a nice shortcut. Sort of. I pressed it! Come on, man. Why is it jumping like that? I've never seen that with Shock. I can't even see. Yeah.
You know what, Herman? You have like zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details?
It sounds like he has a lips. This is
maybe later.
I'm sorry. I don't know why. If anybody knows why, tell me. Everything's plugged in correctly? I don't know.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Yeah.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me.
Cool.
Looks like I got some free time.
Right.
Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
Alright. So, I don't feel like doing the story because I really want to get the audio fixed. But just for fun, let's do this. The side mission. Let's go.
Once again, defend myself against the spurious claims from McDonald Mac Gargan, a.k.a. the Scorpion. Yes, as I fully
Alright, see.
Are you okay, ma'am?
Carmen, and I'm fine. It's my husband Rodrigo. He's been acting weird, and I just found out he's meeting this woman.
Well, listen, I'm not the best person to help with relationship problems.
It's not like that. I think she's involved with bad people. Rodrigo might be in real trouble. He's scared, but he won't tell me anything.
I can check it out. Any idea when he's meeting her next?
Tonight,
oh boy.
By the detox center in Greenwich.
Okay. Don't worry, Carmen. I'll find out what's going on.
All right. Let's see.
Detox center's not far. Carmen just sent me Rodrigo's picture. Let's see if I can find him. Rodrigo. He's really nervous. That woman doesn't seem like a girlfriend. I'll get a photo and see if Carmen recognizes her.
You better not hold anything back.
Why would I?
Bad angle. Need to get it straight on.
Give me the plans and it's over.
Just what I need.
Looks good. Remember, tell anyone about this. And I leave the phone.
Where do we need to go again?
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No.
No. Alright, let's do it again. Let's go. I got this.
Plans. This sounds bigger than I thought. I better follow the blackmailer and find out how big. Carmen, I'm uploading a photo to you. Does this woman look familiar?
No, I've never seen her. What were they talking about?
Sounds like she's blackmailing him. She mentioned something about plans.
My husband works security at a casino in Atlantic City.
She could be planning a heist. I'll need more evidence before I can do anything.
A heist.
Let me know if I can help.
All right. I'm gonna see where she's taking the plans. I'll be in touch.
Give a little slack.
I'm losing them!
Spider-Man.
victim or an accomplice?
Oh boy.
I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Dang it. Oh, let's try again. Again. Okay.
Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Get a good picture of her. This is hard, guys. Wow.
Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Get a picture. Sorry. I'm sorry, guys. I might cut some of this out.
Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Oh, I have it. No, I didn't want to do that. No. I just fail. How? What do I get a picture? And how do I crouch? Oh yeah.
There's a weak spot.
It's him.
There's a weak spot.
What? I didn't even mean to call off. God. That was stupid. I shouldn't have fell off. How do I get a picture of him?
Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
Why wouldn't it stick to the wall? This is so stupid. Come on.
Another victim or an accomplice? I need a photo. No perches with a good angle on this new guy. Looks like it's the underside of the High Line.
as he saw the photo, he fell in line.
Perfect shot.
I'm a complete idiot.
Let's see the plans.
Let's just see what happens now.
How many people are in on this? I've got to follow him. Where is he getting off? Tapping into the train system should help me follow the train's path.
Oh, this
Carmen,
is cool.
The blackmailer met some guy under the High Line. Sounded like you knew your husband. I'm sending you the photo.
That's Deshaun, Rodrigo's best friend from college. He went to prison years ago on a robbery charge.
Casino plans and a criminal record. Not a great combination. I need to find out who else is in on it.
If they're hitting the casino, they'll need at least a wheel man and a face cracker. I watch a lot of heist movies.
Sounds like it. I'll let you know what I find out. I should head over near the subway exit and wait for him to get out.
Okay.
He's heading for that office building.
Can I go in? Should I follow him? Get a picture of that.
He's practically a kid. My brother. Can't trust him. Anyway, it's done. He's already picking up our city.
Got it.
All right. Roman's ready and we are running late. Let's roll.
They're on the move.
Oh boy.
I have all the evidence I need. Now I just have to stop that car.
Let's go. There's two cars. Okay. You have to watch me.
What the hell? Spider-Man!
Sorry. Sorry for ruining your heist, but, I can't do that. So, here you go. No, I'm so bad at that. Hey, sorry.
I love it when a plan falls apart. Hey, Carmen. Your husband's pal and his team just had their trip to beautiful Atlantic City canceled.
Thank you. I spoke to Rodrigo. That blackmail photo shows him driving the night Deshaun committed the robbery. But Rodrigo didn't know about it. He was just picking up his friend.
I've got a contact on the force. She'll help Rodrigo. Especially if he'll agree to testify about the blackmail.
He will. Or I'll show him he needs to be a lot more afraid of me than Deshaun. Thanks, Spider-Man.
We did it. We did it. We did it. Yay! Yeah, Dora. We did it. That was bad. I'm sorry. Okay. What else? This. Not much else. Alright, guys. So, I think I'm gonna end this part right here. Sorry about the audio. I'll try to get it fixed for the next part. But anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Yeah. I'm really tired, I'm sorry. Like and subscribe. Hope you guys are excited for the next part.